Have you ever listened to an AI-generated voice and thought, wait, was that a real person? AI technology has come a long way, and today's tools can sound so natural that it's hard to tell the difference. For anyone creating content that needs narration, the right AI voice generator could be a game changer. I'm Noel with Jotform, and in this video, we'll explore six of the best AI voice generators. We'll look at what makes them stand out, what features they offer, and how each might fit different project needs. Let's go. Many professionals get questions about adding voiceovers to their projects, and while not everyone offers that service directly, curiosity about how others solve the need is growing. AI voiceover tools have evolved so much that their output can closely mirror human speech, complete with adjustable tone and pacing. Whether someone is a marketer, teacher, content creator, or indie artist, there's likely a tool out there that checks the boxes. So what makes a great AI voice generator? First, the voice must sound realistic, no halting or robotic patterns. An intuitive interface helps with emotion control and clean export options for the audio. Access to multiple voices and support for various languages are important basics too. Beyond that, advanced features can really make a difference. Voice cloning allows for a consistent sound across projects. Support for SSML, which stands for Speech Synthesis Markup Language, helps fine-tune the delivery. For more complex work, API access allows easier integration into existing workflows. And for some creators, having built-in podcast or video editing features saves time by keeping everything in one place. To identify the top options, the tools were tested based on audio quality, variety of voices, editing controls, export formats, and ease of use. Some were excluded due to robotic output, limited voice libraries, or overly complex interfaces. First up, we have ElevenLabs. It's the best overall AI voice generator. Its user-friendly interface works well for both beginners and experienced creators. What makes it shine is the ability to produce incredibly realistic voices that mimic human speech patterns with impressive accuracy. Users can create personalized voices from short audio samples, and multilingual support makes it ideal for reaching global audiences. It offers over 3,000 voices and a voice design feature for custom creations. Files can be exported in MP3 or WAV formats, and basic editing is included, though advanced fine-tuning tools may be limited. The highlights are super realistic output, advanced voice cloning with minimal input, and support for 32 languages. The main drawback is fewer options for editing the audio, such as adjusting pauses, pacing, and inflection, and voice cloning is limited to certain users. Next, Murf.ai. It's the best for beginners who still want detailed control. It's packed with tools designed for marketers and content creators. The process is simple. Input the script, choose a voice, and customize the delivery. Features like voice cloning and a voice changer add flexibility, and integrations with popular platforms streamline workflows. The library has more than 200 voices in over 20 languages and accents, with options for different age groups and tones. Audio can be exported to multiple formats, including MP3, WAV, or FLAC formats, and even MP4 or MOV for video. Editing tools allow changes to pauses, pitch, speed, and emphasis, while the voice changer can transform existing recordings. Pros include an easy-to-use drag-and-drop interface and precise customization for speed, pauses, pronunciation, and pitch. Cons are that some of the most advanced features require paid access, and a few voices may sound less natural when heavily adjusted. Then there's Synthesia. Synthesia is ideal for those who need audio embedded in video. This tool is designed for projects where voiceovers and video are integrated from the start. Users can choose from a massive library of voices, then fine-tune pronunciation, pacing, and pauses. The interface is beginner-friendly, making production smooth and efficient. Its voice library includes over 400 AI voices across more than 140 languages and accents. It's worth noting that standalone audio exports aren't supported. Voiceovers are part of video files. Strengths include voice cloning in 29 languages, but that feature is only available at higher access levels, and the audio-only limitations may not suit everyone. Next is Resemble. It's best for voice cloning. It offers a robust suite of tools for voice synthesis with an easy-to-use interface. Users can control both emotion and tone for greater realism, and voice cloning can produce a custom sound for ongoing use. The voice library is diverse, with support for over 150 languages. Exports are in high-quality WAV format, and built-in editing allows script changes without re-recording. On the plus side, the output is dynamic, supporting both text-to-speech and real-time speech-to-text. The downside is that voice cloning has limitations. It's only available to certain users, and it can take 12 hours or more to process, depending on file length and quality. Then we have Descript. Descript is a great fit for anyone who frequently edits out filler words. The standout feature here is editing audio by editing text. This makes cutting, copying, or rearranging much simpler. The overdub feature allows easy corrections without re-recording, and filler word removal improves professionalism and listener experience. It includes a set of stock voices with exports in MP3 and WAV formats. Advanced editing tools like multi-track editing and transcription give even more control. Pros include seamless corrections through digital voice cloning and automatic detection of filler words. The trade-off is that more advanced features have a learning curve, and free use is limited for certain functions. Finally, PlayAI. This is the best option for budget-conscious users who still want premium capabilities. It delivers high-quality text-to-speech conversion through an intuitive interface. Users can pick from an extensive voice library, customize pronunciations, adjust speech styles, and even create conversations with multiple voices in one file. It supports real-time conversion, voice cloning, and batch processing to boost productivity. The library boasts over 900 voices in 142 languages and accents. Audio exports are available in MP3 and WAV at a range of sample rates. Pros include one of the largest selections of voices and generous access even without a paid plan. The main limitations are character count caps and licensing restrictions for free users. AI voice generators have reached a point where they're reliable for a wide range of uses, both professional and personal. Whether for a YouTube channel, training video, podcast, or accessibility project, these tools make it easier than ever to bring scripts to life. And pairing them with other tools, like interactive voice response systems, can take productivity and engagement even further. Thanks for watching. I'm Noel with Jotform. If you enjoyed this look at AI voice generators, be sure to subscribe so you'll be ready for the next one. See you next time.